There is a famous Quaker named John Woolman who was born in the 1700s in New Jersey and almost single-handedly caused the Religious Society of Friends, or the Quakers, to disavow slavery 100 years before it was outlawed in America. This man was a true prophet, a very kind soul, and very clearly believed slavery to be an evil, and made it his life's work to see it end.